Can't really understand the title, but I really hope the president got banged in the head by a beanbag is okay.